Built in 1933 for the Alaska Railroad, the steamship Nenana is one of only three steam-powered passenger sternwheelers left in the United States. Fully loaded at 300 tons, she drew only 3 foot 6 inches of water.